Hello Brewtubers, I'm really excited because I received a package all the way from the UK. This is actually my first beer mail. Harry Brew 69 was kind enough to send me some of his homebrews and maybe some other beers. Hopefully there's something inside there, not a brick or something. Well, I sent him some homebrews and I believe, yeah, the apple cider. I sent you this bottle. You will recognize this. And I'm suggesting, when you didn't drink it already, that you were going to serve it with some lemonade, which I'm going to do now to celebrate the first beer mail on Home Beer Brewery's channel. Some ice cubes. I'm suggesting you should do the same because my hard apple cider is about 10.5%. I told you already in a private message. So some ice cubes, my hard apple cider, and lemonade. There we go. Cheers to you, Harry. Harry Brew 69. You were kind enough to send me this package with beer. Cheers. So let's open this package. It's really nice. I will put a link in the more info section down below with Harry Brew 69's channel with the address. If you didn't subscribe to Harry Brew 69, just check his channel out. It's a really nice guy. Well, let's see what's inside. I already see one bottle. Hey, look at this. Brewed in Redford by Harry Brew. This is the dry Irish stout. Take a look at a nice label. I will show you in front of the camera. Really nice. Hey, I really appreciate it. Wow. Receiving other people's beer. Again, nice label, the Bitter Clone, Hertie's White Shield Bitter Clone, 5.6, nice. Bottles feel hard, so I guess it's a really nice carbonated beer. Nice color, isn't hazy at all. Wow. I expected them hazy. Oh man, it's really 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 beers. Man, that's great. Yeah, another bottle. This is the Benjamin's Pilsner Bohemen. Yeah, I have to show you. The label is probably a little bit wet. I hope I pronounce it right. Bohemen Pilsner, brewed by Harry Brew. Again, really clear. Man, how did you do that? Also, no sediment in the bottle. Wow, really excited to try one of those. Another one, Czech Pils. Oh, now I understand. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to review those beers in a couple of days. Hey. I guess there's a letter or something inside. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to read that. Yeah. I'm going to read that. And in a couple of minutes after making this video, and probably had to read this letter before. Oh, he's telling what every beer is, and his nice comment. Yeah, it's really nice. I already see a really nice letter. Thank you very much. Oh man, really excited. Look at this, more beers inside. Strong golden beer with citrus honey aroma and dry finish. Brewed in Robin Hood Country. Ooh. Look at this. I guess this is not a homebrew. I'm probably not for sure. Well, I'm going to try this as well. Looks very nice. All the beers are really clear. How is that possible? I saw your video about my beer mail and the Port Water brew, and Duvel was really cloudy, so hopefully it clears out. Well, I have also another bottle. It doesn't have a label on it, but I expect, or I think you are telling me in this letter what this is. It has the same color as this one, dry hop, you wrote on the bottle. Well, I'm going to find it out. Oh, I see already, I have a label, the Bitter Clone. I have a label inside the box. I have to find out. Maybe on there, but we'll find it out later. And another bottle. Punk IPA. Brewdog. Put one on the pale ale. Beer for punks. Well. Oh man, this is really nice. Thank you very much, Harry. Thank you. Wow. This is really nice. Look at those nice beers. Hey, I'm going to send you a private message. I will read your letter. And this is really awesome. Really. I can't wait. They are all. I poured me a hot apple cider. I expected them a little bit hazy, and I was thinking I'm going to put all his beers into the refrigerator for a couple of days to clear them out, and then I'm going to review and try one of his beers. Well, I'm going to do that as well in the new year, 2013. Thank you very much. Man, this is really nice. Yeah. Hey. Harry Brew 69, thank you very much, you are my man. Hey guys, thanks for watching, and we speak each other soon, and cheers. Cheers to Harry Brew 69. Wow.